are here in the parking lot of Greeley Middle School, where they are doing the Fill a Bus, Fill a Belly campaign.
Last year, we, I think, gathered 4,700 pounds of food. We felt like we really filled the bus.
And what made you decide to donate today?
Because we felt like doing something really nice.
Some people might think since we're young we can't do anything, but I feel like that's incorrect, and yeah. We can.
Can we clap to welcome them?
Thank you so much, guys. My name is Mallory Brooke. I'm a meteorologist at WMTW. So I always ask, what do you like? What are you interested in? If you like meteorology now, you never know. I'm telling your teachers about all the things that you could do on a tour if you go to the National Weather Service in Gray. You can see their weather balloon launches.
What guides the balloon?
The weather patterns will steer the balloon wherever it's going. So I want to show you a national map. Thursday morning, do you need a rain jacket, umbrella, anything? No.
Do you get any exact measurements?
So we take the exact information that we can get, and then we fall back on our education, our expertise, our instinct. Meteorologists use a lot of their gut.